are set to go racing here at the Dubuque County Fair. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the wings are on. They're ready to power off turn four. It's showtime!
Let's go.
back down the back straightaway before the caution wave, but we do go back to last sport lap, and Terry McCarl was your leader on lap two. So two down, 23 to go.
That race for the lead so far.
Tony Stewart made a hell of a fucking move there.
well.
Jared Scheidemann from 16th to 6th in the 3G.
the Yellow Fever tonight. Good racy racetrack. Nice and wide. That battle for third with the four cars going at it was fantastic as Dominic Selzy was pulling away from the field. We'll see if he can do it one more time.
Night of the Dubuque County Fair. Again, we'll be right back here tomorrow night with Hot Mics.